So I was making bottles this morning for these guys when I heard baaing, and who comes walking in the door but 44, 44's brother, Toonie, and a whole slew of others. So 44, the 44s have their followers now, and they all can figure out to come from the coveralls, which is quite a distance. If anyone knows our farm and you've seen me walking the walk up to the coveralls, they've all figured out that in the morning I'm up here making bottles. And every one of these is a bottle baby, actually. So they figure that out. Okay, I'll get making it. You interrupted me. You guys interrupted me. I have work to do if you want your bottles. Smart little guys.
There's my lovely wife making bottles for the lambs.
And if you make too silly a thing, I'll edit you out, so be careful. So I'm the editor.
So you're controlling the whole thing.
That's right. Editor controls content.
Communism.
No, it's editor controls content. Show where those guys went. Where did they go? Did they go in the barn?
There's a few more coming over.
Thanks, people, for the main suggestion.
Hey, buddies, where you going? Checking out how much rain we had last night. Yeah. Wasn't that much rain, was it? Hey, buddies, you heading back?
Going to the rams. Go let them go, show how they're with their fathers. 44 is from her 44.
Well, the vegetarians.
Well, maybe they like it. It looks like they like it.
It's probably toxic, then.
It's not. It's just chard. It's all vitamins.
All right.
Did you show 44 with his dad?
Yep.
I said that 44 is from Ferdinand.
No, I didn't do any speaking, hon. I'm not a speaker.
Ferdinand,
come on, let's get him at the back.
Just too clever.